Hey everybody, welcome back. It's Chewy again. And this is our next episode in Caveopolis. And thank you for joining me. And I have finally figured out what I was doing wrong with this. And there's probably a good reason, because JEI for some reason is not showing this energy cable. So I had to give myself some of it. And basically it connects right up to the door flux point. And then this will sit on top of it. And then this is your, these finally sit the correct way. So now, if we put in it, put in the electrum and the steel, we get our energized steel. And it works every time. And so, hopefully, we'll make things a little easier. There we go. And so basically we need the energized steel in order for us to make steel casing, and we need a bunch of those for mechanism, and these are the energy cables. So I and then the biggest thing, I finally am going to deal with my storage. it is hilariously better now than it was before. This took a long time. And then we have, so basically everything is wired down in the middle to the center. And then this pressurizer makes it much, much faster to get materials out of here. So if, say, we wanted six stacks of stone pebbles. See, it's much, much faster. And so, at least until we get applied energistics going, this is a great fit, a great solution. And I put a teleport in here for this room, while crafting. So, and rock. And so now I can go straight from here up to crafting. Cool. That makes things much, much easier. And so I've gotten rid of everything over here. Just a little bit of cleanup to do. Really? Okay. Can't quite get everything. But I totally forgot. I wanted to do netherite. I wanted to make that the hammer netherite. Grab this last drawer. All right. So that has now a 14,000 durability. So that's pretty durable. All right. So I wanted amethyst. Wanted to make some more amethyst shards. And this is, the purple dye. I only have two of them. We have poppies. Nope. Beetroot. Probably not more than that. What am I doing? I just need one. Let's get us some beetroot. Okay, I need a hoe. So the counts are off, as they usually are, even with simple storage. So I don't know what. In particular, causes that, but it's typical. Not sure why that didn't work, but there we go. Didn't make very much. So it's a little clunky, but it works. And I can finally just basically not worry about carrying everything with me whenever we go somewhere. So let's take a look at the quests, see where we are with things. All right, we still need to make more Enderium. We need inner pearl, lead, and diamond dust, so we need some more diamonds. Alright, we can grab inner pearls. So we need to get the diamonds into the pulverizer. And what else do we need? We need pearls, lead. Yep, lead. Boom, there we go. Oh, I remember now. This stuff takes forever. Okay. Well, that's doing its thing. Take a look, we actually are, now that I switched everything over to actual power, This stuff is actually kicking. Now, the one thing you do have to worry about with this system is if you go too fast, it'll stick them in here in the output. And obviously, it's not going to work. It won't put them in there. But if you slowly click everything in, it works. All right, so get our stuff here. What's really nice is I've already done this once. And put everything in there. So this resource generation is actually pretty solid. I was thinking it would, but I just wanted to make sure. All right, so we need 12. Ender portal frames. And that's 72 end stone. And I've got 7. No, I got more. I totally forgot about that. Okay. Table. Not too shabby. Also need eye vendor. I had made sixteen. Okay, so I only need 12. So I need four more total Endearing you make it. Pretty crazy. All right, come on. Oh, you know what? Oh, I used them in the lava generator. You know what though? I might be able to. See, this is one that I don't like. Yeah, I know I have the amethyst shards. All right, so I took away all my furnaces. Put everything in here. When I cleaned out that room, I packed up a lot. Chests for anything, so all right, so tinted glass is amethyst and glass. Okay, so totally forgot what I was making. Oh, man. Yep. Completely lost. Completely lost. I don't know what I was thinking. I can't really go back and rewind the video. So I knew what I was doing here. All right, well, let me put those in there. Maybe they'll be useful. All right, let's look at this. Do need dragon's breath. Oh, we can do that once we get the once we kill the dragon the first time. All right, so let's put that in there. Keep that ender pearls. Where do I want to put this? All right. Let's do here. Sweet. And we have made it to the end. So, and of course, we don't have any any torches. So we should probably light that room up. And so we are not ready by any stretch to go fight the dragon. Might as well make our staircase up. Okay, so we need to prep for the end. Obviously, we can't do that right now. We need better equipment. We need a bow. Do we even have a bow? No? Well, we've got one. All right. Do we have any arrows? Nope. That's a big negative over. So yeah, that's going nowhere fast. Okay. I'm gonna leave this here and we'll leave some ender pearls here because we can make some more enderium. That way we're real quick. Sweet. Right, so not a whole lot to do there. Or yeah, gotta kill the dragon first. So I guess in the meantime, since I kind of did this off screen. I don't want to do something that takes super long time on screen either. But we could kind of go. I was thinking. we could kind of go this way. And so what I wanted to do from the beginning was to get a lava farm going. And we're going to make it a big room. Okay. We're not going anywhere past this wall here. That's a 3 or 6. All right, this could work for now. All right, so do we have an advanced barrel? We do not. If we can get them, there's one and two. Hover. Oh, yeah. Advanced barrel. Sweet. So we can do okay, so we can actually put all right, so that's going to work. That's going to start kicking up pebbles right away. And I think the one thing, unfortunately, this pipe system doesn't have is a wireless handle or tablet, whatever. okay, so we all right, so apparently we need a barrel. And out of that, we need a bucket. want that. Give me those two. Okay, that got completely screwed up. All right. To okay, so we'll do it by hand. All right, Lapis. Oh. Yeah, this is a bit janky, I gotta say. Okay, so two up there, that, that, and a basic barrel. Okay. Jeez Louise. You know what's funny? I could have just stolen that one. Alright, and so let's grab another bucket. That's not all I need. I need an igneous extruder, and I'm not even sure I needed the water. That was pretty dumb. That was a dirt moment. Yet again, I need to start using the teleport. Jeez. Okay. So we're gonna need basic. Okay. No idea where that came. Configurator is missing. Nowhere there. Here? So we want So all right, let's put that stuff away. Now we need pneumatic dynamos. Request another one. No, we're even close. None of that came up. All right, so I don't understand, because I know we have invar. That's done. No blaze rods. Back up again. All right, so all right, and we need some gears. Eight by four, that should give us, or 32 by 4, that should give us 8 in our gears. And what else do we need? Iron. We got plenty of iron. Plenty of iron. Matter of fact, yep, we'll stack right there. There's 4. Any more we can make. Nope. Yeah, might as well. There we go. So that's a respectable 9. And we have the energy cables up there already. We just need a point. We are short. I know we are short. Whoop. Let's see what we can do here. Okay, so first, let's get our point. Oh, configured. Main. All right, so that is filling. Nope. Are you kidding me? Okay, so apparently these are just wanting to be there we go. All right. Sweet. Oh, the only problem here is that needs to be a plug. All right. Just as I suspected, we don't have it. All right, so these. That's going to generate another block. If so, maybe so, no, not. So here, 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 and here. There's our block, and there's our plug. So yeah, still a little bit jank, but better than the way it was with me trying to shuffle around a completely overstuffed inventory. There we go. Now we've got plenty of room to expand. We've got plenty of room to add different advanced barrels. And this will seriously help energy production. So where are we at for that? That should be, so I guess that's a good place to wrap it up for this episode. And then I can, in between episodes, I'll get ready for the dragon fight, and and then hopefully next episode we'll be ready to take on the dragon and we can finish the rest of the this quest tree. So we need the egg. Need the egg, and then we need shulker shells. So, and we've got plenty of chorus fruit now. The dragon infuser, that's going to take chorus fruit. Another bedrock infuser, so it's another soul forge. Yeah, but this is not that hard to make, so that should be no problem. And we already have the top of that, which is the end crystals. We already have four of those. So we're good to go. So yeah. So thank you, buddy. Thank you, everybody, for watching. And please leave me a like, comment, and subscribe if you want. Thanks for watching.